We need to find a catchy name for it. For when we go commercial, I mean.
You figure this thing has commercial applications? Who'd want to have their mind wiped?
Not wiped, obviously. But that's just fine-tuning. Okay, right now the serum erases long and short-term memory bank cortex. But in a couple of cycles, we'll be able to isolate the effects in the digital memory. Navi is just a check out child reforming. Are we wake up? Combat trauma. These guys should be over.